Allie LeClaire put on a show.
Yeah, Tim, we're going to call this the LeClaire package. You're going to see a lot of her. And you see that spin move. We saw it a couple times live during the game. But again, the senior doing what seniors do. Getting buckets in big games. She finished with 7 points in the first half. You see her split the defense there and finish. And then you see her jump the passing lane. Again, Marquette a little sloppy with the ball in the first half and drop it off to James, who finishes with contact. James did a good job defensively. You see her there matched up versus her old rival, Natisha Heideman, able to get the advantage with the footwork. And you just see that height advantage. Allie LeClaire at 5'11", Natisha Heideman at like 5'7", 5'8". And Lindstrom there stops, picks and pops. Nice open jump shot.
With the final score, once again, is Green Bay over Marquette, 63-55.